Yo, Alex, do you see this, bro? Look, 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 look. Yo, what the hell is that? Bro, why are they there right now? Yo, they're running in the house.
They're waiting.
Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Hide. Quick.
Yo, why?
Do you hear them? No, I don't think so, dude. What the? Do you hear them? Yo, hide, dude. What are you doing? Oh, my God. Dude, what the hell? Holy crap, dude. Yo, why are they wearing clown prison?
We gotta stay ready for whatever's coming this way, dude. What the hell, guys? Look at this.
Holy crap.
Those are like prisoners, bro.
Yeah, like clown prisoners, dude.
What? Did they follow us from LA?
I don't think so. I don't know.
Wait. Bro, none of them look like the ones we met back there.
Come. Holy crap. Yo, let's go. What the hell? Yo, why are they inside our house?
I don't know, bro, but that door was open before they even showed up.
I know.
Guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm starting this video super abruptly right now because three freaking clown prisoners literally just ran into our house and broke in.
Why was the door open, dude?
I don't know, bro, but whatever made it open doesn't make sense. Maybe they used, like, some kind of powers to open it before they showed up.
Dude, I don't know. What the hell is going on, yo? We need to get them out of here.
That's what I'm saying, bro. They might be stronger than we think, bro, especially if they're opening doors without even touching
them. Wait, yo, they're coming. Yo, they're looking for someone. Yo, hide.
Hopefully not for us, bro. Yeah.
Dude, what the hell? Where'd they get the weapon from?
What? Yo, maybe they're trying to steal something.
Holy crap, dude.
What? Yo, get that guy with the tongs.
Oh my God, dude, what the hell?
Looks scary, bro. Yo, you know prisoners improvise weapons out of everything, bro.
Yeah, yo, where do you think they came from, though? Clown prison?
Clown prison? It has to be, bro. He says escaped inmates.
Yeah,
why?
Oh yeah, dude, it does say inmate. Yo, they are 100% clown prisoners.
Bro, I'm telling you, look at those jumpsuits, they're orange.
But why are they like... Wait, do you hear them?
What are they saying?
They said, I can't go back to clown prison, I can't.
Come on, God.
You think that means that more clowns are coming?
I don't know. I mean, do you think this is like some kind of safe house for them or something?
Maybe they're trying to like find a place to stay.
Yeah, exactly, but like, why would they come here? They know we hate clowns.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe they don't know that we're here, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, maybe they just think this is some kind of random house.
Yeah, holy crap. Because, yo, there's millions, if not billions, of clowns all over the world, you know what I'm saying? So, like, they probably just came from a random location.
Yeah, you're right. They can't all know about us, bro. Like, we're not that big.
Wait. What the hell?
What?
Dude, what the hell? Yo, look at them, bro. They're being so freaking weird. Do you see that? Yo, come. Follow me.
Holy crap, dude. Yo, come. Quick.
Yo, what should we do with them?
Bro, we gotta get rid of them quick.
Yeah.
But I don't know if we should engage with them. That's too dangerous. We gotta come up with a more clever way.
What else can we do, dude? We've tried literally everything.
No, maybe like whatever they want. Let's throw it outside and see if they run for it, you know?
Okay, yeah, but what are they looking for? What the hell? Wait. Dude, they're like messing around with our house, dude. Dude, they just threw your jacket in the garbage.
What?
Yeah.
Bro, they don't want to go to clown prison, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so that means that there's clowns that are looking for them. Like, they're against the clowns.
Exactly.
Maybe we can promise them safety, harbor them in something, and we can work with them.
Oh, that might be a good idea, dude.
Dude, that's what I'm saying. We gotta work with the people that are on our side.
Exactly, but dude, they're clowns. They're malicious. They're dangerous. They might just trick us.
Yeah, you're right, but what other choice do we have, bro? The enemy of our enemy is our friend.
For now, yeah. Okay, let's go and talk to them and see if we can, like, help them or something. Oh my God. Oh, dude, what the hell? Yo, someone's coming in. Oh, yeah, I think someone's coming in, dude.
What?
I don't know. Wait, who else is coming?
Oh,
yeah, that's Keanu.
It's me. It's me. Bro, they've been chasing me down for the last 3 days, bro. Here, we gotta hide somewhere, okay? We gotta hide.
Dude, what the hell?
Yo, do you think he escaped with them?
Yeah, I think so. I don't know.
Okay, we just gotta make sure to hide so they don't see us. So no one can see you through the windows, okay? Yeah, we just gotta make sure.
What the hell, bro?
Dude, they're working together.
Yo, why are they working together? That doesn't make any sense.
Bro, think about it. The last time we escaped from clown prison, we needed to recruit the help of the clowns, bro. Maybe he did the same.
Yo, bro.
Wait. Is anyone in the house?
What if they turn Keanu?
You're not gonna go back. Calm down. You're not gonna go back, okay? I promise you. You just have to tell me, is there anyone in the house right now?
No!
There's no one?
No!
Okay, we gotta make sure to barricade all the doors, lock all the doors. Are all the doors locked?
I think so. Let's start doing lock.
You guys gonna lock? Please tell me you guys locked the doors.
I'm not sure.
We gotta hide. We have to figure out what the hell Keanu's doing with the clowns, because if Keanu's on their side, then we're gonna be fucking screwed.
That's what I'm saying. What the hell? They're walking this way.
Bro, no, they if they have an insider, we're screwed.
Exactly.
You know how bad this
could
be?
Oh, crap, dude. What the hell?
No, you didn't. The door, look. The door's still wide open.
Bro, this is freaking serious, dude. What the hell?
Should we go talk to him? I don't know.
I don't have a good feeling about this so far.
Bro, we need to talk to him now. Maybe we can keep watching, seeing if Ian really is on their side or if there's any chance we can work with him.
Okay, yeah, you're right. Come. He's coming.
Well, hey, I don't believe you, bro. You told me that you locked out the door.
All right. You checked that door.
Bro, I feel like they're, like, fighting with him.
Maybe they have him hostage and he's just cooperating.
I have an idea. We have to get him when he's all alone and then figure out what's going on.
Exactly. Maybe then he'll tell us the truth about what the hell's going on.
I don't even know why they're looking for me, but we have to make sure that you guys are safe and y'all aren't going back to prison. Okay, don't put it all on me, man. I'm trying to help you guys. I know you can't. Okay.
They're coming.
We have to gather weapons in case everyone comes.
Wait, what? Gather weapons in case everybody comes?
What?
Wait, what the hell?
Wait, what team is he on, bro?
I don't know. I'm confused at this point.
Yo, maybe we should call him using Keanu's only call.
What the fuck is that?
I don't know. Some stupid food joke.
I know.
Did you hear
that?
Wait. I don't know. I heard something.
Yeah, I think they're onto us, dude. We need to keep moving.
Okay, let's go.
Go.
Crane, upstairs, downstairs, what are we doing?
Oh, right here.
Is someone here?
Holy crap, dude.
Hold on, let me check the portal.
The portal? He knows about the portal.
No, bro, that's it. He's exposing all our stuff.
What the hell?
Okay, we have to make sure that no one's in the trap. Check it again.
Dude, this is so weird. They're coming.
Go, up.
They're coming. Holy crap, dude. That was a close one.
Bro. I need someone with me. I need backup. Hold on.
Dude, let's go basement. Holy crap. He's bringing them with him. How are we going to get him alone?
Dude, I don't know yet. Holy crap.
Hey,
dude, they're all going upstairs right now. Okay, yo, we need to figure this out right now, dude.
Okay, bro, this is our only chance before they come back up here.
Okay.
What are we gonna do?
Yo, we have to get Keanu by himself. Let's go get him right now.
Right now? He's down there with them.
We just have to call him or something. Maybe if we can distract him, get his attention, we can then drag him upstairs alone.
But what's the call that's gonna attract Keanu and not the clown?
Wait.
I saw someone in the camera.
Yo.
I don't know, I saw him going upstairs.
Hide from the cameras.
We have to make sure that we're not near any cameras, dude.
There's no cameras up here, but where do we hide?
In my room. Go. Quick. Holy crap, you guys, this is so insane. Yo, I don't know if Keanu's with us or against us, and I don't know why the clowns are here, and I don't know why the door was busted open, dude.
Yeah, bro, I don't want to take the chance of engaging with him, and then he freaking shoots us or something.
Exactly. Maybe we should just wait here until all of them come in, and then we'll just take Keanu by himself.
Yeah,
exactly. Yo, I think they're coming.
We're at the back of that line.
That'd be super quiet. I hear him. I think so.
Alright, we need to clear upstairs for.
Yeah.
We need to
clear
the second floor
if
there's no one here.
How do we know they're
checking?
These guys are
nuts. If I see somebody, I'm gonna shoot.
Get him! Come!
What?
Dude, wait! What the hell are you guys doing here?
No, what the hell are you doing here, bro?
I just seen you walk around the whole freaking house with a weapon, talking to the clowns, talking about we're gonna shoot anybody who comes?
Yeah, bro, they've been helping us, so I've been helping them!
What do you mean helping them? They're clowns!
Yeah, but they're awesome doing that. Alex, hide. I don't trust you yet, dude.
What?
This is your chance to prove it to us that you're not evil.
Yeah, there's nothing in this room. Alright, you know what? Y'all go check downstairs again. Make sure that there's no one there, and I'm just gonna make sure that there's no one here, okay? No one using the portals.
Dude, I still
won't. Yeah, I'm sure. Just, he might be tricking
us. He could be tricking us. I'm telling you, bro. This guy's tricky.
Okay, good. That's good. No. I would never do anything. I swear. I don't want y'all to go back to prison. Okay.
Okay, I don't like this.
Dude,
no, you wouldn't.
We have to help him, dude.
Nothing's gonna happen, I swear. Just go downstairs. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, okay, go downstairs, and I'll make sure that there's no one there, okay? Okay? I got you guys, I swear. I got you guys, I got you guys. Alright.
What the hell, dude? What the hell?
Alright.
Bro, dude, what? Yo, so, like, if we show them us, are they gonna hurt us or what? Like, what's going on?
No, all they need to know is that you guys are on their side. All they need to know is that you guys are not gonna put him back in jail.
Dude, we're not gonna put him. We don't even wanna go to clown prison. What are you talking about?
We tell them to get the freak out of here.
Yeah.
Oh, now's the time to take advantage that we're working together for once. We're working with the clown.
Okay, but dude, I don't wanna get freaking hurt by them. They're freaking dangerous, dude. You don't understand. They're clowns.
Plus, these clowns aren't even working with the clowns we care about, bro. These guys are fugitives, too.
Yeah, but they can actually blend in. We can actually send them to clown prison or to clown headquarters.
Yeah, you think we're gonna send the clown prisoners back to clown prison? They're gonna mess with them.
No, I'm just saying that, you know, it could be a good disguise. They're the ones that could be the mole for us.
Okay, fine, but how do we know we can trust you? How do we know we can trust them?
Trust me, they're not gonna do anything. The only thing they don't want is to go back to clown prison. So
okay, okay, let's go and see what the hell they're talking about, what the hell they're doing in our own house, dude.
Okay, okay,
so let's go.
Do you still trust them? I don't mind. We gotta be really careful.
Yeah. Watch my back. Watch my back. Downstairs. Okay, look at this, bro. Three clowns in our house that we're supposed to work with? That doesn't make any sense.
That's what I'm saying. Even if they do help us, bro, they could easily overpower us.
Exactly, dude. Like, what?
All right.
Keanu, are you sure? Keanu.
So I checked the second floor. We're clear. But I think we got some help. Yeah, you need people to help us. We need more people to help us.
I guess. Keep an eye out here with the weapon in case anything happens. I'm gonna go down.
He's gonna expose it.
Put it down. Relax. I don't have a weapon. Relax. I'm here to help you guys.
See, they're good people. I swear.
Because
y'all were shooting him.
Okay, put it down. You guys, put it down too. Put it down. All of you, put it down.
Put it down, it's fine, we're not gonna attack you.
Relax. It's okay. Alright. It's okay. Whoa, why is he still
holding his weapon? I don't know what's wrong with him. He's freaking out or something.
Relax, dude.
We're good, we're not gonna do anything.
Holy
we're not gonna do anything.
Yo, so where are you guys from?
We're from the prison!
Okay, dude, holy crap. And why are you guys in our house?
We're escaping and he helped us. A safe spot to come to.
A safe spot? Dude, are you nuts? Why our house?
Because I didn't. They had nowhere else to go, bro. I had to help them.
Okay. Okay. Okay, okay, you don't have to go back. But can we,
I don't want to go back. I never want to go back. This is nasty.
It's okay. You're not going back. No one's gonna rat on you guys.
Yeah, we're not gonna rat on you at all. But, like, we need to figure out a way to get you guys out of our house because it's literally our house.
What?
Yeah.
We can't have clowns living here all the time. This is gonna look very suspicious. No, not just because you're different. Because it's causing. No. It's attracting a lot of attention. I'm not saying anything. I'm just saying it's not smart for you guys to stay here forever. Because they're gonna look for you guys, right? They're gonna come knocking on our door. Yes, I said I can help, but this is just a temporary solution.
Listen. We can help you guys, okay? We can help you guys find your own house and escape and have no one come after you guys, okay? But you just have to listen to us, okay? Okay, just follow us. Follow us.
Right.
Yeah, just listen to us. I get that you're clowns and I get that you're scared, but you have to listen to the humans for once.
You have to listen to the clowns for once.
Okay, we're listening, dude. We're listening. Come. Alex, you can come down now.
There's more.
It's fine. I was just scared that you guys were gonna trick us. We're all good, okay? We're all good here.
Alex.
Exactly, all on the same team.
Dude, are you sure that they're not gonna do anything?
Okay. Drop it. Come. Let's help you take these freaking chains off and everything. Let's go.
This thing is so heavy.
I know. Let's go. Yo. Let's help him, dude. Let's help him.
Are you sure about this?
Yes.
No, he's fine, dude. He's fine.
Holy crap. Wait, what's going on?
Whoa!
We need to cut the chains. What? We're gonna use scissors?
Yeah. Okay, just do it carefully. Cut that out.
Don't worry. Okay, stay still. Don't move.
Okay. What are you doing?
Hold what? I'm not holding
it. Daniel, I think he's just scared, dude.
Yeah, he's really scared.
See,
you got
fine.
It?
Yeah,
you're
there's
fine.
A cut. There's a cut. You just gotta pull it off your foot.
See, pull it
what's
off.
Next? These?
Pull it off. You're fine.
Ready?
Holy crap.
Oh!
You got him?
Oh my god, it worked out!
Holy crap.
Anybody else?
I don't think so. Okay. Okay, now we have to get you out of these freaking clothes. You can't be caught wearing clown prisoner clothes. You guys are dumb. Take them off.
I will take them off.
You attract way too much attention, dude. You have to take it off. We have clothes for you. Come. Yo, hide your stuff here. All of it. Hide it all here.
Quick. Wait.
I forgot one thing. I'll be right back.
Okay. He said he's going to be back.
What did he forget?
I don't know. Wait, what the hell? What did your boy forget?
I don't know. Maybe
he's definitely escaped from prison. Like, what? Did he escape with something? No, he's empty handed.
Yeah, that's weird. But anyways, it doesn't matter. Yo, clean up. Hurry. Okay, go.
We gotta get rid of the evidence.
Yeah, like ASAP. Hurry. Yo, I can't believe we're actually saving these clowns right now. Yo, you guys owe us, okay?
Yeah,
you guys actually owe us.
I never thought I'd see the day.
Yeah, holy crap. Are you good? Wait.
Andre?
Wait. What?
Look.
What's that sound?
Wait, what?
Whoa.
Yo, why do you have a police hat on your head?
He's a cop!
Wait, what the hell?
Put the gun down!
Yeah,
put the gun down!
Wait,
why did you do this to us?
Dude, what the hell?
I thought they were locked in!
What the hell? Wait.
That's an ugly hat! Ugly! I need another man! Nice hat! I like the color! Hold on!
Wait!
He's been tailing us!
Oh my god! Wait, what the hell? That means that you were a cop this whole time! Okay!
Alright, hands are up, okay? Bro, you're telling me this has been a freaking plot the whole time! This officer, you're half out! I'm being so serious, bro! Alright, never mind, don't grab the hat! It's fine!
This guy's a funny one, huh?
No, I'm not funny at all! He's hilarious!
He's very funny! Dude,
this is actually crazy, bro. I can't believe that this is a freaking traitor, bro. A traitor to his own clown community!
Well, I didn't even know about this!
What the hell?
Please don't open the door.
Dude, what the hell, bro? What did you bring in this house?
I didn't even know. I thought he was like them.
Oh my god.
Wait, what?
Dude, wait. What? Wait, no. You can't take Alex. What the hell? You can't take him. Okay.
All right. We're staying back.
Dude.
What do you mean? Me?
Dude.
Wait, what the hell? I'm not even a clown. Wait.
Dude, what the hell? Bro. Yo!
Hey, don't take Alex!
You guys are traitors, man!
Better come for me!
Bro, I'm gonna help you, dude. Don't worry. Oh!
Where are you going with them? Tell us, where are you taking him?
What the hell did you guys bring in the house?
Bro, you never told me y'all had a rat. I was trying to help you guys, and now look at what you did.
Yeah, we were trying to help you. Now we lost one of ours.
I'm sorry!
Bro, you owe us big time, alright? Because now you put us in danger.
Okay, listen. It doesn't matter now. What matters right now is that we have to find Alex and what the hell happened with him. Because, dude, I don't want him to turn into a clown.
I know what he is, but I'm not going back.
Wait, where is he? Do you guys know where he could have taken Alex? Whoa.
Hey, relax, man. Chill, bro.
You gotta help
chill.
Us.
We're on the same side here right now. One of yours took ours.
Yes, help us, just help us. It's the least you can do.
I'll show you guys where.
Okay, tell us. You don't even need to come, just tell us.
Yeah, where? We have to know, dude. Listen, one of ours just got taken. Your guy took one of us, and we were trying to help you. Where is he? Tell us now.
We can get there in 2 seconds using the portals.
The portal?
What?
Really? What the hell?
Every single portal in the world is linked. Clown prison. That's why when some people travel back and forth, they end up in clown prison.
Okay. So take the portal, and then we get there, and what? We save him?
But how are we gonna save him? We need clown powers, dude. We need you guys to come with us.
Okay, fine.
Okay. It'll be a quick mission. Let's go. Where's the portal? Up front here? Okay. Yo, we should take these weapons, dude. Everybody, take a weapon and freaking get armed. They're all over there. Come this way.
Go.
Wait. Yo, dude, what is that? Yo, they're still here, dude. Yo, why is he there? Look. Yo, he's on the side of the house.
Yeah, bro, I see him.
Yeah, he's actually on the side of the house.
He's not slick, bro. What is he trying to do?
Yo.
Let's take him down.
Yeah, we have to go in right now. But, dude, I think he's here because he's still waiting for the portal to activate. Because, yo, it's not working right now.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Look, it's just not active.
Dude, what the hell? 3, 2, 1. Go. Yo, he's right there. Yo, what the hell? Bro, yo,
he
caught us. Go.
Yo, we gotta go.
Go. Hurry.
Dude, what the hell? Bro, follow him, run, run. Holy crap, dude. What the hell is going on,
bro? Oh my god, he's shooting. Watch out.
Oh my god, dude. What the hell's happening? This is a high speed pursuit right now. Oh my god, everyone's shooting.
Let's go.
Quick. Yo, what the hell?
He's still there, yo. Put the gun down right now. Put it down.
He's a stopper, I'll shoot, dude.
Okay, roll away.
Oh my god.
Wait, what?
Dude, yo, relax.
Put the gun down right now.
Oh my god.
No, don't shoot him.
Wait. Yo, relax, it's all.
No.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
No!
No!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
What the hell?
Oh
my god!
Yo,
dude, what the hell?
Kaylee, what time is
it? Oh my god!
Dude,
what the hell?
Is it done?
What just happened?
Is he gone?
Holy crap, dude.
Hold on.
He's done, dude.
All right.
Oh my god, dude. Holy crap.
It was almost all over. Brother.
Oh my god.
Dude.
He's done. Yo, let's check if the other guy's alive, dude. Come. Holy crap. Dude, what the hell, bro? Oh my god.
He's gone.
Bro. Yo. Dude, what the hell? Dude, but at least now you're free.
But I'm alone.
Yo, dude, he's crying, bro.
Are you okay, bro?
Oh my god. Dude, I feel so bad, bro.
It's so sad.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, dude.
Bro, what's going to be? This is freaking horrible.
Yeah. It's okay, buddy. Yo, let's go inside. Let's go inside before anyone else comes.
What are we going to do with him?
Dude, we just have to bury him. We'll give him a good burial, dude. Let's go inside. Holy crap, dude. That was insane. It's okay. A fallen soldier. But never forgot. Yeah, come sit down. We'll take care of you. You can hide out with us. Don't worry.
It's okay. Sit down.
Dude, you're fine.
Are you okay?
It's okay, buddy. You're fine. You'll be fine now.
Yeah, okay.
You'll be fine.
We should let off one round for the fallen soldiers.
Yeah, let's do it. No! Dude! Yo, what the hell?
Dude, it's a freaking clown, bro!
Bro!
I was helping them! Are you crazy?
Bro!
Screw that guy, bro! Want to help clowns and stuff? What are you guys doing? This Prime Capital House.
Dude,
he was my favorite one too.
Bro,
bro, he was working with the pigs, the cops.
Oh my god! Oh my god! No, why not shoot him now?
Who shot him now?
You're a terrible person. Why?
Dude, we could have used him, dude. Why did we shoot him?
That was insane.
Okay, we have to find a way to get him out of the house before the other clown cops see him.
Yeah, dude, you're right. Okay, yo, I gotta end this video off here right now, guys. If you liked that video, make sure you hit that like button, hit that subscribe button if you guys are new to the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. She loved a party. Her name is Holly, and you know she loved a Marty. She loved a fun. She loved a stress.